Dallas Hardy is back on the roof of Sobeys Scenic Square for the annual Hampers for Hope campaign. So Dallas, tell us what you're doing up here on this roof on this beautiful winter day.
I'm up here, like you say, for the 14th year, and we're hoping that everybody can find an extra $5, come down and donate to help raise money for our food banks so that we can make sure everybody has food for Christmas.
I think this is kind of a theme you were saying, that every year you seem to bring the bad weather with you when you come up on the roof.
Yeah, not something to be proud of, but a fact more than anything. We've had some tough years for sure, but again, in the end, I'm prepared to do this if folks can just help out, and I'm committed to stay up here till we reach the goal of 2,000 hampers.
So you said this is the 14th year you've been doing it. How many hours have you spent up on this here roof?
I've spent over 800 hours living up here. I know, and it's been, the community's been great though. We've raised well over $200,000 in that time, so I think that the community should be proud as well.
That's fantastic. And what's your goal to keep him warm?
Well, you really got to move around because you will freeze up for sure. You know, wave to folks, right? They want to see you up here. And yeah, every once in a while, got to duck into the tent for some warmth, and that's it.
Absolutely. And now all of the food is donated to local food banks. Is that right? Everything raised?
That's correct. Everything raised, we split between the Lethbridge Food Bank and the Interfaith Food Bank.
Perfect. And where can someone, they can pick up obviously a hamper here at the Sobeys on the south side. Where else can they pick
also up? Also at the Sobeys on the north side, out in the uplands. Again, they'll take your pledges for hampers, and again, hopefully we can get this done in record time.
That's fantastic. What's the longest time you've ever spent up on the roof?
The very first year, it was over a week. So I think part of it was took a while for people to understand what we were doing. So now everybody's well-versed in it. So come on down.
Yeah, let's get Dallas off of the roof, pick up at a hamper at either of the Sobeys locations in the city. Thanks so much, Dallas.
Thank you.